The circles shown below on the admittance Smith chart are, since it is given as admittance Smith chart, the admittance Y is represented as G plus JB, where G is conductance and B is susceptance. If you try to represent with a normalized value, then normalized admittance is equal to normalized conductance and normalized susceptance. That means in this Smith chart, we have normalized conductance circles and normalized susceptance circles. And the circles which are shown here are normalized conductance circles, where the outermost circle is G equal to 0 and the innermost circle which is available here is G equal to infinity. Therefore, these circles are normalized conductance circles. In the question, if it is given as impedance Smith chart, then these circles are normalized resistance circles. For more videos, subscribe our channel ECE Classroom.